had to do a really quick one. You say, well, how can an Instagram hottie who makes money off photos and all these different things, what can she do to kind of get out of the game or retire in 2 years? Here's it, buddy. Have something $25 to sell. Now, I already told you 25 times 1,000 buys $25,000. 25, and these can be also affiliate fees, referral fees, all that good stuff. 25 times 10,000 people is 250,000. But her sweet spot, if she creates a blog, if she creates a website to sell something, is $50 to $200. 50 times 100 people is $5,000 a month. $200 item times 100 people is going to be $20,000 that month. If she's smart, now I'll give you an example. $150,000 a month from their blog is Ray Higdon. $150,000 a month. If you're smart, you'll go and she'll go get her some rental properties. It's the quickest, easiest, fastest way. Yeah, she can put that money, invest in stocks, she can do all that, but she can have hard, tangible assets. Every time she gets $20,000, take $12,000 of it, go drop it on a house. So every month, there's $900 coming in guaranteed. All right, let's say she makes $20,000 every month, Erica. Shit, if she's smart enough, she works with the right people, at the end of the year, she'll have $108,000 coming in every month, every year for the next however long she wants to own the properties. She'll have $10,000 coming a month. Every month next year, just off her investments. So no longer does she, if she falls in the Instagram rankings or she needs money to invest, she has it. She can do it. So it's important for you guys to look at this and realize the investment opportunity that a lot of these young ladies, if they're smart, can take advantage of, can grow. And that's all I had to say about that.